All right, back with the 2016 Kia Forte with 55,000 miles. So I took all the bolts out. I'm gonna remove the valve cover, and I'm gonna show you what happens when you don't change your oil like you are supposed to. Look at that. Yep, that is not good. Just pure sludge. 55,000 miles. Wow. Yep, so change your oil, folks.